Welcome to this brief guide on the best way to create new documents in Google Workspace. If you've been using Google Workspace for some time now, you'll know that there are a few different ways in which you can create new documents. Today I'm going to introduce you to a couple of them, but then show you the fastest way that I know how. Here you can see I'm inside my Google Drive, which can be found by heading to drive.google.com. And the first way that a lot of people create a new file is by simply clicking on the new option in the top left-hand corner, and then from the context menu, selecting to create either a Google Doc, a Google Sheet, Google Slides, Google Forms, or even using the More menu and heading to one of the other options, such as, for instance, Google Sites. Now, this is one way you can do it, but it does take a few steps. So what a lot of people will generally do is if they know that they're after something like a Google document, what they'll do is they'll head to docs.google.com, and this brings you to your Google Docs homepage, where you have a button right at the top here that selects a new blank document. And that takes less steps, but here is the tip. It's an even faster way. You can simply open up a new tab and instead head straight to docs.new. This site will actually head to Google Docs, but instead of taking you to your homepage, it'll bring you straight to a new document, ready for you to begin working. And this isn't limited to just Google Docs. You can, for instance, go to slides.new, and you guessed it, this is going to bring you straight to Google Slides, but it's going to create a new presentation ready for you to begin working. And just like we expect, we can head to, say, forms.new, and this is going to bring us up to a new Google form ready to start filling in. We can also use this for some of those more complex options, such as sites.new, which will bring us straight to Google Sites, ready to begin our working on our brand new site. And you'll easily be able to find all of these new documents that I've been creating here amongst my tabs. And if I was to continue working on any of them and name them accordingly, they'll all be found in my Google Drive automatically, ready for me to come back to later. And that is the best way to create new documents in Google Workspace. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, and it saves you plenty of time in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.